mother was Namo Pisi. Crooked back. My father was Potts. A Scotsman and a trader. One day, Potts answered a knock at a barred window. Was shot by a man who thought he was another. Crooked Back returned to her people, the Bloods. And in time, I did too. Buffalo country, the uncowed, unplowed prairie. The Gunai and the Gani held the land, the old man's river drains. Porcupine Hills, Chief Mountain. The Gunai called me Gayokoshi, Bearchild. The Gunai and Bakani held the land. They kept everyone away. But for the whiskey men, they made an exception. Stand off. Slide out. The whiskey forts were many. Trade your buffalo robe for whiskey. Trade your horse, trade your gun, go on foot like a beggar. Whoop up. Stand off. Slide out. The whiskey forts were many. A good scout, a good warrior. When we had smallpox and our enemies came, I used my buffalo gun to drive them into Old Man's River. But we let the whiskey men do what our enemies could not. On a day of drinking, my half-brother killed two Bloods. and was killed by another. When my mother went for her son's body, they killed her too. In time, I shot the one who did this. A drop of vengeance for a bucket of grief. Whiskey men when this happened. With Crooked Back gone, I went south of the medicine line. Took my rage to a raging town. Friend and I stood in the streets, shot at each other. Trimming our mustaches, we said, a game you play if you're not too worried if you die. Canadian mounted police came wandering, lost in rotten boots, leading half-dead horses. Their headmen came to Benton for supplies, needed a scout to take them to Fort Whoop-Up. Terry Potts knows the way, the traders said. When the Mounties wanted to stay, I found this place. I found Fort McLeod. For more than 20 years, I helped the Mounties talk to the Nitsitapi, helped them calm. I brought the Mounties home through many blizzards. I brought the Mounties home. My summer house, or by my summer teepee. I let my children ride my back. I'd buck them off. And they'd come back for more. The land is changed by roads and plows, by long white arms that paddle the wind, But my children's children stand here still, and that is the meaning of my long ago life. For this I am grateful and give thanks. My mother was Namopisi. My father was Potts. The Gunai called me Gayakoshi. Bearchild. Short and crooked, like aspen grows in sand.